Uh-oh, a lock cutter? Where are we gonna get our hands on one of those?